Good afternoon, everyone. Great to see you all. Welcome to our, I think this is our first matinee showing of our Christmas program. So we're so excited. And I know our young people, you've been putting in a lot of hours and rehearsal and practice. So we're really grateful for all the time and the effort that you've put into it. And we're so grateful for all of our guests to join us today. So Mrs. Lucariello, I think, has the program for the day.
Thank you. Welcome, families and friends of St. John Eudes School. My name is Mrs. Monica Lucariello. I'm the proud principal here. Welcome to our first showing of Come Let Us Adore Him. So our students, our eighth graders, have worked so hard on the performance part of this special program for you. We have our choir here, and all of the students will be singing songs for you. So we hope you enjoy, and that it will get you into the holiday spirit. Thank you.
Thank you. When they heard the sound of the Lord God moving about in the garden, the man and his wife hid themselves from the Lord God among the trees of the garden. Then the Lord God called to the man and asked him. He answered, Then the Lord God asked the woman. The woman answered. Then the Lord God said to the serpent, "Because you have done this, you shall be banned from all the animals and wild creatures. On your belly shall you crawl, and dirt shall you eat all the days of your life. I will put enmity between you and the woman, and between your offspring and hers. He will strike at your head while you strike at his heel." Again, the Lord's messenger called to Abraham from the heaven and said, "I swear by myself, declares the Lord, that because you acted as you did in not withholding from me your beloved son, I will bless you abundantly and make your descendants as countless as the stars of the sky and the sands of the seashore." The angel Gabriel continued,
"Your descendants shall take possession of the gates of their enemies. All this because you obeyed my command."
Set the night.
A child is born to us, a son is given to us. Upon his shoulder dominion rests. They name him Wonder Counselor, God Hero, Father Forever, Prince of Peace. His dominion is vast and forever peaceful. From David's throne and over his kingdom, which he confirms and sustains by judgment and justice, both now and forever.
Born in us. But a shoot shall sprout from the stump of Jesse, and from his roots a bud shall blossom. The Spirit of the Lord shall rest upon him, a spirit of wisdom and of understanding, a spirit of counsel and of strength, a spirit of knowledge and of fear of the Lord. And his delight shall be the fear of the Lord.
Then the angel said to her,
"Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. Behold, you shall conceive in your womb and bear a son, and you shall name him Jesus.
Behold, for I am the handmaid of the Lord. May it be done to me according to your word."
Amen. And Joseph, too, went up from Galilee, from the town of Nazareth to Judea, to the city of David that is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and family of David, to be enrolled with Mary, his betrothed, who was with child. When they were there, the time came for her to have her child, and she gave birth to her firstborn son. She wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger because there was no room for them in the inn.
The angel said to the shepherds, "Do not be afraid, for behold, I proclaim to you good news for all the people.
For a Savior has been born for you, and this will be a sign for you. You will find an infant wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger."
And suddenly, there was a multitude of heavenly hosts, with the angel praising God and saying,
"Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to those on whom his favor rests."
Thank you.
When Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea in the days of King Herod, behold, magi from the east arrived in Jerusalem, saying, Then King Herod called the magi secretly, and ascertained from them the time of the star's appearance. He sent them to Bethlehem and said,
Go and search for the child. When you find him, bring me word that I too may go and do an homage.
Thank you. In the beginning there was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was in the beginning with God. All things came to be through him, and without him nothing came to be. What came to be through him was life, and this life was the light of the whole human race. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it.
But to those who did accept him, he gave power to become children of God, to those who believed in his name, who were born not by natural generation, nor by human choice, nor by a man's decision, but of God. And the Word became flesh and made his dwelling among us. And we saw his glory, the glory as of the Father's only Son, full of grace and truth. Thanks be to God.
Wow, let's give them another round of applause. That was amazing. Great. I brought my notes so I won't forget to thank anyone. So, students, you sang beautifully. You sang your hearts out. All of you, TK through eighth grade, that was amazing. This show takes a lot of time and preparation, and there are several special people I would like to thank. Thank you to Mrs. Martinez, our music teacher and choir director. She has dedicated so much time and love practicing music, songs, and lyrics with the whole school. She's even taught our junior high to play the ukulele. She does all of this with so much patience, grace, and love, and we are so thankful that she is here at SJE. Thank you, Mrs. Martinez. Thank you to Mr. Matt Park, here on our piano, for your gift of music. You have added such a beautiful part to this Christmas program, and for that we are so thankful. Please make sure you grab a program that we have from our wonderful Mrs. Prospero, who designed and printed that program for your memento for tonight. So we thank Mrs. Prospero for that. And here up front, we have a very special Mrs. Clarissa Martinez, who's helping us to film this performance. We thank you. And thank you to our entire middle school staff for all of their help in navigating schedule changes and preparing our eighth grade for their final Christmas performance. It is bittersweet. So a very big thank you to Ms. Devon, Ms. Bechet, Ms. Nemec, and Mrs. Vasquez, who helped to prepare all of this so wonderfully. And thank you to all of the teachers and staff here at SJE who helped to prepare their students and to help to give all of you this wonderful show. The teachers are so willing to help out. And we are so thankful. So friends and family, from all of us here at St. John Youth School, we wish you a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. May God continue to bless you and your families. Thank you so much for being here. God bless you. Teachers, whenever you're ready, you can quietly walk your classes back. Thank you. Friends and families, we will have another show at 5:30 p.m., so we'll see you tonight again for this wonderful show. Thank you so much for coming.